See that door?
To Kissinger's office?
That's right. I happen to know that Nixon is in there right now. Now, why would Nixon not be meeting Kissinger in the Oval Office?
He's having a conversation. He doesn't want to go on the record.
Very good.
What is the conversation?
They're going to bomb Cambodia.
Well, that's impossible. That needs approval by Congress. Oh, I'm over there every day.
Congress. Unless you're in it, then it's the greatest deliberative body on earth. But we're not, so fuck it.
But didn't the president campaign on ending?
Listen to me. Because of the discussion that Nixon and Kissinger are having right now, behind that door, 5 feet away from us, in a couple of days, 10,000 miles away, a rain of 750-pound bombs dropped from B-52s at 20,000 feet will hit villages and towns all across Cambodia. Thousands will die, and the world will change, for better or worse. That is the kind of power that exists in this squat, little, ugly building. Screw Kissinger. He's overrated. Let's go.
So, what do we...